path ended at the edge of an enormous crater, where a mountain had been plucked out like a rotten tooth, and something had been built across the wound. The metal ledge halfway down was wide enough for walking. Wide enough for robots too. The scale of the place was mind-boggling. It must have been built by giants for giants. dark, cramped space, stuffed with metal and pipes and wires. It was like I'd turned into an ant and was now crawling around inside the robot. The robot was right. I felt as light as a feather. We made our way back through the fields to the well. I kept expecting Amir to jump out at me, waving his stick about and yelling. But there was no sign of him at all. Amir was sitting in the pig yard with the pigs, looking dirtier than ever. The boy scratched some marks into the dirt with the point of his stick. He mussed out the last line and scratched out more.